I'm Lynn Bouillon, coming up this afternoon on WJZ. A United Airlines flight from BWI Thurgood Marshall Airport is diverted and makes an emergency landing at Dulles International outside Washington, D.C. The flight was on its way to San Francisco, but was diverted because of an odor in the cabin. Seven passengers were taken to the hospital for evaluation. WJZ will be live with reaction to this incident later today. Former Baltimore City Police Chief Daryl D'Souza heads to federal prison. Today, he was sentenced to 10 months in prison for failing to file federal tax returns for 3 years. WJZ investigator Mike Haugren is in court and has reaction. A jury has been seated in the trial of two people charged in the death of popular Federal Hill bartender Alex Robleski. The 41-year-old was killed in November 2017 after leaving a Royal Farms in Locust Point after stopping to get a snack. The latest developments from the courtroom are coming up this afternoon. Now for an update on weather, here's Marty.
And there is an update. We've taken some sun out of the forecast. They have been variably cloudy, in other words, cloud and some sun. We're just going to make it generally cloudy. 71 degrees, though, is still going to be the forecast high this day. Lynn, take it away.
Thanks, Marty. And check in with WJZ this afternoon for the updated forecast and all of today's developing stories.